Ladies and gentlemen, the first song I'll be playing for you today is All of the Stars, originally by Ed Sheeran. I actually heard this song off of the internet, and I've heard a cover version done by Jackie Evancho. I learned it in 2 months, and now I'm here to play it for you. Second song in the program for today, I'll be playing an improvisation of a piano ensemble piece that I'm working on for some of the faculty, and I have three people playing this piece with me. It's the Intrada from Cornelius, Gurlitt, and it's actually originally written for two pianos and eight hands. But I don't know if I could do like eight hands, but I guess that's why they call it an improvisation. improvise. Right. Song was from the end credits of a Don Bluth movie, All Dogs Go to Heaven. The song's called Love Survives. I've actually heard this song off of the movie, like in the end credits. It's a very good song and very peaceful, like soothing, but yeah, pretty passionate. Thank you. next song I'll be performing today is an improvisation of Memories, originally by Within Temptation, but the first time I've heard the song was from Jackie Evancho's Awakening album, track 7, and it took me eight months to learn that piece on piano. I actually played this in one concert, and then I heard it again later on in like a Shenandoah Music Fest concert, like back in July, and I couldn't find the sheet music, but I had to like play it by ear, and I like, you know, take a bit of time, take notes on the chords and stuff. This is Memories, one of my favorite songs off of the Awakening album.
Thank you.
last but not least, we have one more piece in the program. The last piece is for the beauty of the earth. And this is a song that I've been working on in men's choir. I'm singing either bass or baritone on it. And today I'll be improvising on the piece. And for the beauty of the earth. Da 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 da. Thank you.